I am so excited to get outside. It's such a beautiful day. Ouch! Octopus, that really hurt. Oh, well, I really need to get outside, Hero, and you were kind of in my way, so I gotta go. Wow, are you okay, Hero? That looked like it really hurt. Did Octopus apologize? No, she didn't apologize, and she said that it wasn't even that hard, and that I was kind of in her way. Wow, we should probably get Octopus back here. Hey, Hugs, can you come back here? Yeah, I was really trying to go outside right now. Yeah, I know, but I just wondered if you saw how hard you bumped into Hero. Well, Hero was kind of in my way. Regardless, you really bumped into him and you didn't even apologize. Oh, sorry, Hero. I gotta go. Hugtopus, back up. Hugtopus, did you even see how sad you made Hero feel and that you maybe even hurt him? Do you want to check on him? Oh, did I hurt you, Hero? Well, not that much, but you didn't really check on me, and you made me feel bad, like I was in your way and that it was my fault that you bumped into me. Oh, well, I just needed to get outside. So, maybe you're right. Hugtopus, I think you need to work a little bit on empathy. What is that? Hero, do you want to tell her what empathy is? Sure, but maybe you just need to think a little bit about walking in someone else's shoes for once. Okay, I'm good. What do you mean you're good? I'm walking in someone else's shoes. Look, I've got rainbow shoes on. Aren't they nice? Well, Hugtopus, it's not just about walking in someone's shoes. I really mean you have to think about what it means to feel like you are in someone else's shoes, how someone else feels. That's what empathy is all about. Oh. Hero, maybe you could go over the definition of empathy for Hugtopus, maybe for everybody else too. Empathy is the ability to understand and share the feelings of another. Does that make sense, Hugtopus? Oh, so when I bumped into Hero yesterday, it's important to know how Hero was feeling, and I was just thinking about getting outside. Exactly. How do you think Hero was feeling? Well, Hero, I think you were feeling like I made you feel bad for being in my way, but you got bumped into, and then you felt badly because I made you feel badly for being in my way, but you got bumped, and I didn't even check on you. That's right, Hugtopus. I didn't need a lot. I just needed to be checked on. You could have just said, "Excuse me," and it would have been done in a second. I'm learning. So, Hugtopus, the opposite of empathy is apathy. Apathy? Yeah, it's the lack of interest, enthusiasm, or concern for someone else. And that's kind of how you made Hero feel, right, Hero? Yeah, didn't make me feel like you cared that much about me in the moment. So, I really like your new shoes, but you have to think about some being in someone else's new shoes or being in someone else's shoes to really think about how they're feeling. I like your shoes too, Hugs. Thanks, I like them too. But more than the shoes, it's probably more important to think about how other people feel. Yeah, it's really important to think about how other people feel. You know, Black History Month has made me think a lot about how other people have felt in history and just even in our country now. Empathy gives us a chance to really stop and think about how other people feel, people who are going through something other than myself, but I can, if I use my heart to think about how people might feel, I can have a closer experience to them. And it might make me feel closer to them, understand them better, and hopefully think about how I would want to treat someone and how I would want to be treated. Empathy makes us behave in a much kinder way, and it makes our world and our school a much kinder place. So, Hugtopus, what do you think? Next time you bump into someone, because we know how much you love to run around and love to get outside. Next time you bump into someone, what are you going to do? Oh, I will definitely be much more empathetic and check on somebody. But hopefully I won't bump into them to begin with. I'll just look where I'm going. That sounds even better. But checking on someone is a good start. What do you think, Hero? That sounds great to me. Good job, Hugtopus. Thanks, Hero. And again, I'm really sorry that I bumped into you, but even more sorry that I didn't check on you. That wasn't very kind. It's okay, Hugtopus. I forgive you. Bye, everyone. Hope you show some empathy for someone else today and think about how someone else is feeling. Try to put yourself in their shoes. Bye.